My newest public domain C++ programming library is